Välkomna till ett nytt avsnitt av Grönt och Vitt, det första efter att Rögle slagit ut Frölunda ur kvartsfinalspelet i SM-slutspelet. Rögle vann med 4-0 i matcher efter att stundtals varit dominanta på flera punkter i spelet. Vi har försökt bryta ner matchserien tillsammans med Brady Ferguson och Moritz Seider. Brady, if you summarize the for the quarterfinals against Frölunda, what do you say then?
I mean, obviously it was a pretty good series by us. I think we capitalized on our chances and played really well on in our D zone, and I think our power play and PK did a great job too. So I mean, overall, it's a really good series by us. But you know what? They're a pretty good opponent, so I think we did our due diligence on video and preparing for the series.
What were the keys for you to win like you did with the margin and the way you dominated sometimes in the games?
Yeah, I mean, before the series, you know, we talked about a few key points we wanted to, be really solid on, and that was, power play, penalty kill. I think those are really important. They can change the momentum of games and in playoffs, so we did a really good job of that, and I think just our D zone was really solid, and we kept shots to the outside, and when pucks came kind of in the slot, we had all five guys there ready to support each other. So I think we just got to stick with that.
En stor del av Rögles framgångsrecept mot Frölunda var försvarsspelet. Rögle täckte hela 79 skott som lag, vilket är väldigt bra över fyra matcher. Moritz Seider, han täckte 10 själv, och så här säger han om just att ställa sig framför puckarna i försvarszon.
I mean, everybody was ready to start right from the hop, and I think that was a big advantage for the series against Frölunda. Everyone was blocking shots, as you said. Everyone was ready to go the extra meters, and I think that's why we only get scored on so few goals.
What was the difference playing a playoff game compared to the regular season, do you think?
I think things are getting a little bit more greasy around the nets. Everything is a little bit more intensity-wise. The battles are a little bit harder. The speed is a little bit up too. But all in all, it's just a game like every other game, and that was, I think, one of the goals. We didn't want it to overthink the game, and I think that worked pretty well for us.
Now you know what it's all about. What do you look forward to ahead of the semifinals here?
Probably just keep doing the same thing. We always started great in every single period. I think that's a big advantage for any game, I think, for us. And other than that, I think it all comes down to who makes less mistakes. Our PK was unbelievable. The power play scored too. So if we can keep up that, I think it's going to be an interesting series for us.
Rögle får nu vänta på sin semifinalmotståndare och har påbörjat uppladdningen hemma i Catena Arena så länge. Laget tränade under fredagen med ett stort antal spelare på isen. Även ett par från lagets taxi squad-grupp var nämligen med och körde på. Alla friska och krya, och det ser bra ut inför det som komma skall nästa vecka. Grönt och Vitt är tillbaka då med en lägeskoll, och då ska vi också bryta ner det kommande motståndet i semifinalserien. Ha en trevlig helg!